Okay, now we come to the big scale double stops, and there are just two scales that we use here. And I'm going to play in G and C now, just to demonstrate the width of scale we can get here. And we start. You've got all the tab for this, so I'm not going to sort of go through all the notes. So just play it very slowly, starting on G. Okay. So you can sort of see the enormous span of octave there through three separate octaves. It's really brilliant stretch. Now let's see if we can do it down. Myself there a bit. Okay, so that's the G, and we're going to come back and obviously do licks round these, but this is, and you know, you wouldn't normally play through the whole of that scale. It's just really, I think you can see that I don't normally play through the whole of that scale. It's just really to demonstrate the whole thing. And then taking it up to C, and we can actually start below the C. We can start down, we could actually start on the E, but I've started it on the G. So again, we're going, although we're in C, we're going all the way from bottom G, the fifth of C. All the way up to G at the 15th fret. Just put the E in. And you can hear the sort of characteristic sort of country flavour of that. Of course, what we're going to do is put the double stops in and then a few other notes to make it sound a lot more modern and a lot more sort of Hendrix-y. But that is the basic double. I haven't put any sort of second notes in there because they all fall under the fingers anyway. I just wanted to demonstrate the scale to you. I think that's the thing with the double stops scales. They're very guitaristic. Sneaked a little a major seventh in there. And we'll have some fun with some of the extended notes later on. But that gives you the two big double stop scales. And I'm going to stop there and just let you practice those.